We don't produce enough engineers. We don't produce enough doctors. What we do is produce a bunch of scumbag lawyer lobbyists like Elizabeth Warren. Better not come here and have a discussion about racism. That's right. You're the racist, boy.
Racist. 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 Racist.
Look at the racist.
No. Oh my. Police. Now.
Stop. 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 Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
I'm okay. I'm fine.
Drop your umbrella, sir.
Don't yell at the guy that threw the punch.
That's racism, right there.
Russia!
Right, you're the racist. Russia! Racist. That's what you guys
violent do. Violent left. Violent liberal.
The liberal fascist. You don't know what racism is. Look at you. You've never experienced it.
White privilege is
white privilege. Living in barracks and eating your organic food while Elizabeth Warren poisons everyone else. Singing your stupid bloody song. Wake up, America!
I was just hit in the face with a guy when I called him a racist. That's what's going on, guys. This is how these white privileged white supremacists react.
What you just witnessed is how you white supremacists react when you don't want to hear the truth from a dark-skinned Indian guy, the same guy you claim you want to help.